After announcing her pregnancy, in August 2020, Bollywood star couple Kareena Kapoor and Saif Ali Khan welcomed their second child, a baby boy, on Sunday. Bollywood actors Kareena Kapoor and Saif Ali Khan welcomed a baby boy on Sunday. Saif Ali Khan has told the media that the couple has been blessed with a baby boy. Kareena Kapoor's health and the baby boy's health are safe and healthy. On Sunday morning, Kareena was admitted to Mumbai's Breach Candy Hospital. The baby was delivered around 9 a.m. The new parents received congratulatory wishes from their fellow Bollywood friends, including Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Manish Malhotra, Neetu Kapoor and Kareena's sister Karisma Kapoor. Most celebrities took it to social media to wish the couple. The couple are already parents to 4-year-old Taimur. The couple got married in 2012 and had their first child in 2016. Saif Ali Khan has 2 older children with his first wife Amrita Singh. Sara, his first child, is an actress and his son Ibrahim is an Instagram model. During her pregnancy, Kareena shot Lal Singh Chaddha with fellow actor Aamir Khan. Her last project before her pregnancy was Irfan Khan's final film Angrezi Medium. Kareena is also lined up to star in Karan Johar's film Takht. However, the filming has not started yet. The last time Saif Ali Khan was seen was in the web series Tandav.